just off Broadway. Foligno set for the draw and wins it. Zach Werenski. Quickly, 2-on-1 off ice. There's a shot for Pasalo, the save. He could not get to that rebound, and the puck is deflected out of play. Fox cameras at ice level, and the puck's head high. Bouncing puck. Robinson back and fires a shot wide. Now from that left circle, deflected.
Is his greatest asset, and he gets a chance to use it right through the neutral zone there. Nice job with that shoulder.
Carlson steps up. He'll flip one into the open corner. Yossi looks over his shoulder, then quickly feeds to Grimaldi. Grimaldi's pass knocked down. Jenner reaching for it. Jenner moving in. There's a pass and a goal. The Jackets strike first. Cam Atkinson on a perfect feed from Boone Jenner.
Tries to do too much with the puck. It ends up in the back of their net. Nice job by Carlson just to get it deep. Now their breakout. You can see Grimaldi's right by the line. Doesn't try to get it out. Tries to get fancy. Roslovic gets in the way. Jenner finds Atkinson. And that's a good feeling for the Blue Jackets this afternoon. Take the turnover and put it past Saros.
Fights off the Jackets forward. Gets it hold ahead to Fabro, and now on the right wing. It's a 2-on-1. Jackets trying to get back. Backhanded. Corpusalo had the angle. Makes the save. Play continues as Bemstrom hands it to Roslovic. Stepping up, Captain. Dumping in deep there. Werenski tosses it behind the net, but bounces high and right back in front. Tried to shovel a backhand there to Seth Jones. That puck got high. Ekholm lets one fly and scores. Shot from the point. And the Predators have tied it up.
Around the perimeter of the zone, in front of the net there, Granlund. And as he stands there right behind Seth Jones, Jonas Korpisalo, you can see him barely peeking over that shoulder. And then as he goes down, he can't see a thing.
Jones, Laine, Atkinson drops it back for Seth Jones. Waiting top of the circle on the far side is Laine. Roslovic with a shot. There's Foligno trying to bank it off Saros, who makes the stop and hangs on.
Saw some daylight coming back through, but right there you can see
Delzato right back to Gavrikov. Approaching the 9-minute mark here from center. Rolling puck settled down. Cousins in for Arvidsson. There, a big point-blank stop there by Korpisalo.
That's the play to the net, and this one, this is Arvidsson.
Trying to fight off Bemstrom. Reversed by Johansson. In front, and a tip there, and Korpisalo able to track that down. Predators fire, shot deflected high off the stick there of Delzato. Ellis looking for Cousins behind the net. Comes to Yossi on the left wing. Roman Yossi into the slot. There's a shot, and again, another glove save by Korpisalo.
Right now, they're going to try to play the patient game as this period is getting the, you know, that last part of it.
They haven't had a lot of zone play here this afternoon. And there's a tip down low. And it's 2-1. And again, it was Ekholm's shot from the point that was redirected in front of Corpy.
Listen, the Blue Jackets won the faceoff. And they gave it right back to the Predator. They go up the strong side. There's no one there. The winger is supposed to go right to the wall and push this out. You can see Bemstrom's late to get there. Ekholm was already set up.
Jack Roslovic looking on that left wing for Atkinson. Puck gets away from him. Cousins gets it right back on a give and go. Down low, Arvidsson, and he just threw it right through the blue paint on the wraparound attempt. Here comes Nashville on a 2-on-1. They try to find the handle there. Yarncroc just missing.
And then Duchesne. These guys just whiffed the puck a few times.
Banked out to center ice. Jones now. This is Stenlund moving in. Drops it. Shot by Werenski. Scrambled in front of Saros. And Jenner is dropped. Ekholm is there away from Roslovic. From the corner, the Predators dump it down and hold on for a 2-1 victory.